Patient is non-responsive.
And I'm checking for breath and pulse sounds.
Patient is pulseless and apneic.
Okay, I'm gonna be doing chest compression.